teach girls to shrink themselves, make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too much. Otherwise, you would threaten the men. Because I'm a female, I'm expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important thing. Now, marriage can be a source of love, joy, and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we do not teach boys? We teach girls they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist. A person who believes in the social, economic, and political equality of the sexes.